afternoon, everybody. As you see, the Christmas tree is put up behind me. It is December 13th. So it's been quite a minute since I've vlogged, but we've all been sick, getting over being sick. My poor Brenna girl right here is like in the peak of it. She has laryngitis on top of bronchitis. She lost her poor little baby voice. She did. She lost her poor voice. But I wanted to vlog today because I have decent energy. I'm going to be folding laundry in that today and just playing with the kids, hanging out. Right now I just got done eating breakfast because I just broke my fast, and the other kids are playing, so I'll show you them real quick. Jordan just went upstairs. Johnny, Selena, and Rosalyn are still in school. Danielle is coming over today, so you'll get to see her in the vlog for the first time in, I want to say, 6 or 7 years. But okay, let's head to the kids. Hey, you guys. Me and Freya. Me and Freya. What are you doing? You say hi to everybody?
Hi.
What you doing?
Eating chips.
Eating chips? Freya. What are you doing, pretty girl?
Eating chips.
She's eating chips? Yeah. I want to give you guys a quick update on Freya girl. So we finally got to see neurology, and that went fairly okay. She was having what we suspected to be seizures, and that was scary for us. And we showed the doctor the video. That was on the 8th. We had that appointment. We showed the doctor the video, and he even said, yeah, that definitely looks like seizures. So she's on Keppra now twice a day. It's 1.5 ml. She has a sedated MRI on the 22nd of this month. And then she has her extended EEG. They don't want to keep her overnight if it's not necessary. So we'll see how this goes. I see it becoming an overnight trip, though. But to see what goes on there. And as I get answers, I will update you guys. But for now, I think we're just gonna cuddle and wait for Danielle to come over, and I will get back to you. Thank you. So it turned into a very chaotic day. Here's Danielle holding Brenna. You say hi, Danielle.
Hi, everyone.
All the other kids are upstairs playing. I've got to fold laundry. And I'm just going to wrap up today because I have to make dinner and get kids ready for bed for school. So sorry today was short, but I did it. So y'all have a great night, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.